if I could give you a couple of tips, first of all, and I think the most important, is get down to their level. If you're actually at their height, looking right into their eyes, I think you're the best chance of really capturing that personality of theirs.